sun aplenty, and there's look like no rain this week. Of course, the big question is, when will we see rain chances? It may be a while. I talked about it last week, that hot, high pressure was going to control the weather, and there would be little or no chance of rain for a prolonged period of time. Just a few small, puffy cumulus clouds during the heat of the day. There's hot, high pressure. There are still some disturbances going up over and around it, but the high is in control of our weather. It's strong, and it is going to persist well into the month of August. The only rain, couple little speckles here in the southern parts of the Appalachians, parts of the Northeast, and parts of the Midwest, seeing some showers. The South is void of any rain, and I expect that to continue for the rest of the week. Oklahoma City 100, Dallas 101. Heat extends all the way to the Southwest, has expanded up towards Chicago. The thing about the heat in the Midwest here, it'll last a couple days, and then temperatures will cool off. Up in the Delta, low 90s, it's kind of been odd. There's been a potpourri of temperatures here in central Mississippi, from 97 at Jackson. I think that Port Gibson gauge always runs a little higher, 99. But look at Macomb, only 91. And Natchez has 94, and Vicksburg at 95. So middle and upper 90s, and really what you see is what you get. With the drier air, low temperatures have been near 70. The other night, we dropped into the upper 60s. That was the coolest temperature we've had in a month. The temperatures at night will slowly come up this week because it's going to get a little bit more humid towards the end of the week. And for really the rest of the week, look for highs right in the 95 to 100 degree range for high temperatures. Huge area of high pressure is in control. This has been the story really since the beginning of summer back in early June. And it is really showing no signs of any weakening. We're kind of in a dry spot with that hot high pressure. If you missed the rain on Saturday, I don't see any rain chances until maybe early next week with a few isolated small pop-ups. So the grass will be getting a little crispy if you don't water it. So a quiet summer night and a low of 70. Tomorrow, blazing July sunshine, 97 for the high temperature. What you see is what you get, but it will turn more humid over the weekend.